Kita ako kaya rin pala dinagdagan yung firepower. Power using the looks on that position board. Oh my god, talaga siya na pwede sa starlight kasi ibo gumulot na orsado na yung tolls, yung rato yung tolls, tapos finger yung ginawa ang plastic ngayon tapos hindi rin sa mga tata talaga yung develop lang ang first hit dito. Look at Rico here, help bar pero that's it, nice chill on the flap, here comes the cavalry blast side sa mga taga si bigla na yan habol pa rin brilliant si Koyo ang mga pa rin naman kahit yung tanong yung light
I'm not gonna get out. I'm not gonna get out.
kung nawawala ay that's it. Even if it's like shadow with all the members wipe out and all the people you're always inside. Pero hindi siya mag-hindi siya like dedicated jungle dance, jungle na talaga yung gagawin. Pero jungle mo, kasi kung medyo mas slow lang kasi ganyan na talaga. May konting papakan dito na magagano sa bandang taas. As Hades, ako, na-pop! Pero makakapalay pa si Hades dito, pero pihit pa rin. Pero mukha magiging 3 versus 4 dahil papasok na si Kirby. Si Rhea, pihit ng konti dito. Si Claude, pero nasaan ang damage? Oh no! Doc Rebo! Oh, na-recent! Pero sumubok na lang dito si Napew at si Doc Rebo. Sinasad ang Doc Rebo dito yung Wizard Poison. Pero nandungon mula sa Peter.
They can force Freddy's work out. Bakas mababatagan nila yung laro. If they can. Pero mukhang hindi!
Mukhang tapos na. There you go! Iisang storya. The Doctor is in Chapter 3. Gera agad eh. Oo eh. Oh well. Guys, this is game number 3. Hype na hype kami ni Wolf. I hope na hype din kayo na nanonood ngayon. Dahil... Kakaiba ha, hindi na natin. Pero there you go. Lamang pa din ang signal ko pa dito sa ating laning stage. Na tinatawag, there is the stun. Wow, that's the Angela ultimate. There you go, Rhea. Oh! Nakakuha pa rin ang kill dito. Tuloy pa rin ang action. Chujin with the puppets on the string. Habang yung side dito, Mrs. Low, si Ben Sanity. Meron pa siyang weak sand guard. Electric arrow to the... bring in the thunder para kay Pew.
Nakamukha na kasi.
Habang si Ben Sanity will just go for the Desert Tornado out. Dito na si Hades. That easy to counter go. But there you go. Magbibigay na pa rin eh. Kapag Red Esports, nakuha pa ni Carl Easy gamit ang kanyang Retribution habang napalaban na ngayon ang side ng Signal Ultra. Tumatakbo na si Ben Sanity. Fort Lightning coming in. Thunder God's Wrath pumasok habang si Ben Sanity tumatakbo na. May sight pa. Quicksand Guard.
ni Volta. Ito na. Oh!
Sa Bren Esports ng Kel as Hades. At nasakit talaga ni Pew. Iba DJ, of course, will fall down. But still, Carl Tizzy pa rin. Blazing Duet para dito kay Hades. But where's the damage though? Rhea, kumuha siya dito ng modified ng Bren Esports. Kaya hindi makaiwas dito ang Signal Ultra. Even though meron silang time journey na wala pa rin dito ang Diggy. That is the ultimate na bumula ngayon kay Carl Tizzy. Hades, pulado na sila. Simulado na din. Blazing Duet para makalayo lang. Pero there you go.
So, a lot of the members of Bren Esports showing up. Wow. Ito naman, yung damage ni Pew mula sa long distance.
Long distance. Long distance. Electric Arrow, magkukunik ba dahil pang hindi na Fault Lightning. Gayun doon, Electric Arrow, sabay combo! Noong Tyrant's Revenge! Flat Digi na dito na din sa kanyang pagkakagat. Pero,
right, there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl. So I can only say that it feels right. It feels right. It feels right. It feels right.